Hello everybody, it is Alec from Game Hungry or RPGesus, and today we have a gameplay of my friend Oxcrew. He's actually in this call. We're doing a dual comm today. Say hi.
Hello.
Yeah, so this is a gameplay. I believe the final score is 28-3. It is with the ACOG scope and the FNFAL. Secondaries are the Akimbo. What are they? Magnums? Yeah, Magnums. So, we're going to talk about the semis in Black Ops today. So that is the M14 and the FNFAL. So I actually have a few gameplays recorded of you with the M14, and this is the only one that I have of you with the FAL. You know, what do you feel are the difference of the two?
I don't feel there's much of a difference. It's just which one feels better in your hand and doesn't really matter. FAL is better with the ACOG though.
Yeah, M14 has really crazy recoil, and you almost need grip on it, and the iron sights on the M14, I really, really, really dislike them. I can never hit a target with them, so I almost need Warlord to make the gun even good. And a lot of people say that the M14 has more damage. What does it feel like to you?
I agree with that, because I feel like I'm getting a lot more two shots with it than the FAL, which usually takes three.
Yeah. Actually, I checked it on the Call of Duty Wikia, and they actually both have 50 damage when you hit anywhere on the body and the head and the neck, and they have 40 damage when you hit on the arms. So they actually do have the same damage, but I agree, the FNFAL feels like it does have a lot less damage. I don't know why, but it just feels, I guess it's because of the recoil. But I was actually running around with it yesterday just to see if it actually was a two-shot, and it actually is a two-shot kill. And the recoil on the FAL is better too, which I guess makes sense because you do get it later in the game. But
yeah.
I don't know what makes it feel more power, or like the M14 feel more powerful. Maybe it's because of the recoil is like crazy.
I don't think you can shoot the M14 as fast either.
Yeah, it might actually have a cap, but I don't know. I guess I really think the FAL is a really good gun. I use Master Key on it, but the iron sight's pretty good too. I hate the iron sights in the M14, as I already said. How do you feel? You're using ACOG in this.
ACOG is so easy to use with one-shot weapons, because all you have to do is pretty much hit the trigger twice and it's over. And you can get people from a distance, no problem.
Oh, absolutely. And I was using ACOG on my M16, and it's the perfect recoil, because if you're shooting at their chest, it recoils up into their face, and you always get a headshot. ACOG's just really good.
Yeah.
So, you know, what do you think they're going to be like in Modern Warfare 3? I don't even know if there's actually going to be a semi-rifle in Modern Warfare 3. It's pretty early, but I could see them not including it in. I could see them putting, like, an M14 EBR, which is basically an M21, if you know from Modern Warfare 2, but without a scope.
Yeah, I don't think that they should put it in, because this is Modern Warfare 3 modern, and I don't think you use a lot of single-shot weapons in the field besides pistols, so I think they might take it out.
Yeah, unless you are, like, you know, long-range targets and stuff, but I guess they could take it out. I guess they could include it as an option. I could see them doing that. But I'm not completely sure that they're going to do that. I feel as though that they're probably going to take it out. If anything, I think it's going to be an M14 EBR, like I said already, but
yeah, maybe make that a sniper.
Yeah,
who knows?
Yeah. That thing has, like, no recoil in Modern Warfare 2, and it's one-shot headshot. It's pretty crazy.
Yeah, headshots in this game, an M14 or an FAL doesn't
kill one-shot. But after this, me and Oxcrew got interrupted. But either way, it's still the end of the game. So the final score is like 29-2 or 29-3 or something like that. It's shown at the end of the game, so you can look at it then. Either way, thanks for watching this video, and subscribe because there are more videos. Thanks.